This is a free exercise for geology. It's about glacial abrasion. You can see the features of rock and glacier that are formed with the processes during glacial abrasion that are caused by the movement of the glacier. You can play this game yourself. Look in the description of this video to find the link to the game. What we see in this picture is called a Roche-Moutonnet. Roche-Moutonnet is basically a sculptured piece of bedrock by a glacier. They may be elongated, rounded and asymmetrically in shape. The Roche-Moutonnets have a gentle slope on their up glacier side and a steep vertical face on their down glacier side. Here we see plucked boulders, which are a result of plucking, erosion and transportation processes of a glacier. Here in this area we have abrasion. Abrasion is the mechanical scraping of a rock surface by friction between rocks and moving particles during the transportation process, and the direction of the glacier movement is this way. In this picture we see glacial striations. These are scratches or gouges cut deep into the bedrock by glacial abrasion. Glacial striations are usually multiple straight and parallel, representing the movement of the glacier using rock fragments and sand grains embedded in the base of the glacier as cutting tools. Here we see crevasses. Crevasses are deep cracks or fractures found in ice or sheet or ice or glacier. Crevasses form as a result of the movement and resulting stress associated with the shear stress generated when two semi-rigid pieces above a substrate have different rates of movement. And this area we see then the plucking. So basically, it means a phenomena that's responsible for the erosion and transportation of individual pieces of bedrock. It may be also referred to as quarrying. You can play this game yourself. Look in the description of this video to find a link to the game. Cities of the world. Subscribe. More videos on travel and cities. Games for school, geography and geosciences. Link to free games.